standard fence, keep the stay, the top of the stay a minimum of 900 above ground level. This is a typical six line plain wire fence. We'll put the top of the stay between the top two wires. When you put the stay down lower, all the load is reflected through the stay block, so you're better off keeping your stay up a bit higher. This is called a stay point product, which is used as a fastener to adapt the stay to the strainer. It just saves using grinders and welders, etc., in the paddock for adapting steel. All you do is drill a half inch hole. This product just clips together. That's it. In using it for wood, you put the a load-bearing washer on to stop it penetrating into the wood. This is the extended bull wire knot which we use to tie the product up with. You can also use a spiral fast product.